I'm saving my testimony for when I'm more spiritually sound and awakened. I'm not getting that old. I think I got Clorox on my scraggly looking beard. Get right with the Lord, y'all. Repent for your sins and wicked actions and deeds. It's never too late. The Lord says, those who have ears, let them hear. Those who have mouths, let them repent. I added on that part, but I think it rings true. Praise God, amen.